representatives of the fast food chain Burger King were summoned to the Moscow's prosecutor's office. As reported by CoinIdol, Burger King recently announced the launch of a new cryptocurrency, Whoppercoin. To the prosecutor's office, representatives of the fast food chain called to explain the origin of the digital currency and how it can be used. According to the representative of Burger King, prosecutors reminded that only operations in rubles operate in Russia and asked the first to write an official statement that the company did not conduct a mass production of Whopper coins. However, the senior legal counsel of Burger King in Russia, Nino Tsiklauri, is confident that they have not violated the law since the concept of cryptocurrency is not yet defined in Russian legislation. In addition, Burger King announced that they now offer their own cryptocurrency launched on the Waves blockchain platform in August 2017. Every visitor to Burger King who bought a Whopper hamburger can get Whopper coin, after which he'll have to send a photo of the check with the paid order and address of his cryptocurrency purchased for enrolling Whopper coins.